Oh, been gone about 3.5 weeks since the first letter I got. Yeah.
Mon nom est Ranel Fontenon, soutenu ici à New Orleans. English. Okay.
Leslie Thibodeau, 22 years old. I ain't never seen a real motion picture camera.
You want me to look just into that little hole right there? Okay. My name is Louisa Maston, and I'm 24 years old. How is that?
Look straight. Okay. Ready? Well, my name is Hillary Francis Jones. I'm 23 years old. Got a brother, Jimmy, and a younger sister, Cheryl. I'm the oldest. I'm really excited about going. It's three of us who volunteered, Dorinda, Chloe, and me.
My name is Adonna Camo. I am 23 years old. And I, lean back. Okay. All right. I'm nervous now. Okay. Been here my whole life. There's five of us. I got two younger brothers and sisters. Thelma 10, Rayanne 8, going on 28. Henri is 12, and Willie 18. He the smartest. I always say that. He say different, but I say he is. He the one over in Tuskegee.
My boyfriend name is Lewis Williams, 21. We've been secretly courting going on now 3 years.
Lewis always say love is colorblind. You love who you love.
I feel the same way. But around here, them words will get you in. Papa trees grow strange things like they say when she sings. You can't tell nobody I'm telling you all this. It could cause a mess of trouble for the both of us.
I've been riding him ever since the day he left, and but I don't know where to send him. Miss Sheila said she heard from Jonesy 2 days ago. He live over on Colfax, and he down there training too. And I told her that when she wrote him back to please ask if he's seen Solly, and he wrote back and he responded saying he ain't seen Solly, and he did ask around and they ain't seen him either.
Look at the camera.